to join us as we check out this place.
The Central Market is located in downtown Lancaster, Pennsylvania. The physical address is 23 North Market Street in Lancaster. The Farmers Market is not open every day. It's only operated 3 days of the week, on Tuesdays, Fridays, and on Saturdays. The hours of operation are from 6 o'clock a.m. to 3 o'clock p.m.
All right, and this is what it looks like as you walk in your door.
And the very first thing we see is the Shady Maple Bakery. And that is on our list to go to the smorgasbord. I knew they had a bakery in here, but look at all these amazing baked goods they have. These donuts today.
You're talking about donuts, you know I'm in.
I know I've got your attention now.
Hello.
Have some beautiful flowers.
Is that a sunflower here? I've never seen one like it before.
It is. Look at those colors.
I know, I've never seen one that color before. They're beautiful.
Here we have S. Clyde Weaver, subs made to order. Chicken salads and tuna salads. Grasshoppers, wicked pickles. They have all kind of pickles here, don't you, Cindy? Found this section here yet?
Oh, I found this section. I came around the corner and my eyes got big as saucers because I saw those big, thick slices of fudge looking delicious.
bacon griddle. Have you ever seen that before?
I have not. I did not notice that. My eyes were fixed on the fudge, I guess.
You got peanut coconut. It's a sweet and spicy peanut griddle. Coconut griddle. Cashew griddle. Peanut and pecan. Also, they have cookies. The green leaf sure is pretty.
It is, and you know that's my favorite type of lettuce. This bib lettuce looks good too. And it's hard to find really pretty green leaves sometimes in stores. Oh, wait, you see the corn over here.
Well, the corn looks good, don't it?
Yes, it does. It's
local. Absolutely. Thank you very much. You want any other with the husk on the off or not?
No, it's on this here.
Brussels sprouts. Broccoli looks good, don't it?
And you know that's my favorite. The watermelon smells so good.
It smells
good.
Like watermelon, don't it?
Yes. It smells like watermelon should.
They definitely have a nice selection of produce.
Beautiful.
Here we have the herb shop, all kind of herbs.
Sorry to give you such a big...
All kind of teas to select from. Farm fresh produce. From Bob's Farms. Looks at those fillets.
They look delicious. Throw that in the train to eat that something.
That hamburger looks good.
You don't see hamburger looks like that in the store.
No, you don't.
Thank you.
Well, I got me a apple cider. I'm gonna give it a try.
Some good apple cider. We've had it before, but we usually get it in the fall when the apples are starting coming in, but this is just as good as I remember. These are some beautiful pillows right here. Look at all this fresh produce here.
And it says on it, homegrown and no chemical sprays.
From bird in the hand. So good, they'll drive you crazy. For us, it won't take much, would it?
Not a nut fan, huh? Would you guys like to try samples while you're here? Cinnamon glazed cashews, almonds, and pecans. There's one of each.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, they all have the same glaze, three nuts.
This must be a popular spot. You can see the line backed up.
Okay.
Some nice looking bread, ain't it?
We got the bread here.
We got the bread. What you need, you got cinnamon bread, raised for French toast.
What's your most popular?
Apricot bread. I got pepperoni bread.
Ooh, that sounds good.
Pepperoni, cheese, it's all wrapped in there. You warm it up, dip it in like tomato sauce, is like eating pizza.
It's a muffin.
It is. Those blueberries sure look good, don't they? Back here. That's one of our favorites.
Oh, it smells so good. You know how I love it smells, baby. Beautiful.
The corn looks pretty, don't it?
Back again for a little bit more BFT too.
Sure, go ahead.
Yes, it was.
And it's pretty amazing to think how long this place has been here. And it's the longest continually operating farmer's market in the country.
Yeah, I couldn't get over how much stuff they had. They had a little bit of everything. Fresh produce, milk, eggs, cheeses, meats, crafts.
Yeah. It would be amazing to live in this area to be able to buy, you know, your life of groceries here, because the quality was amazing.
I know the produce, you know, I used to work in produce years ago, and this stuff right here would put what we get in the store to shame.
And you know produce.
You know, just like you mentioned, it would be awesome to live here and be able to buy this stuff daily.
And the variety, too, of different items from there. Not just what you would think to see in an Amish area, but I know they had like Asian and other different areas of food, products. Stuff. So that was pretty cool to see some of that other stuff in there too.
I thoroughly enjoyed my visit to the farmer's market. I'm glad you suggested coming here, Cindy.
Yeah, I mean, I enjoyed it too. You could just spend hours and hours in there looking around. We didn't spend quite as long as we could there because we want to go and do a few more things while we're here so we can show you some other stuff in Lancaster.
Well, folks, we hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to our channel. That way you can keep up with the latest and greatest adventures from the VM Fun Seekers. Until next time, thank y'all for watching.
Bye. And remember, kneel for the cross, stand for the flag. Never apologize for being patriotic. God bless.
Till next time, bye-bye.